Today we will show you how to perform a facial demo for your customers. These are the tools and products required. First, wrap the hairband around your customer's hair. Make sure that it doesn't cover the ears. After that, pull gently towards the back. Next, tie a neckerchief on your customer to prevent her clothes from getting wet. Once this is done, let her view her face in the mirror before you start cleansing her face. Peggy, look at the mirror. This is how you look before cleansing your face. You will see a big difference after we finish cleansing your face. Don't forget to take a picture of your customer using your camera or handphone before you start. Peggy, I will start to cleanse your face now. First step, I will apply eye makeup remover to remove any makeup. Put 5 drops of eye makeup remover on 2 pieces of facial cotton. This cleansing lotion is very gentle and doesn't leave any oily residue. Next, place the cotton pads on her eyes to dissolve the makeup. Then wipe slowly and gently from the inner to the outer eye area. Remember not to rub too hard as you don't want to cause any wrinkles. Peggy, can you open your eyes? Have a look at the facial cotton. Turn the cotton pad around and use the clean side. Gently wipe your lips from the center towards the corners to remove lipstick. Now, let's start step 2, which is to apply the cleansing milk. This is formulated using emulsification technology. It's non-greasy and gentle on skin. We should use it even if we don't use makeup, as our face is exposed to many impurities in the environment. Squeeze a small amount on the hand. Ensure your hands and customer's face are dry. Smoothen the cleansing milk on both hands and massage from the chin upwards in circular motions. This will soften whiteheads, blackheads, and other impurities so that they will easily come out when you use the cleanser. Massage upwards in circular motion at the forehead area. The cleansing milk can also be used around the eye area. Massage your entire face for about 3 times, especially around your cheeks, nose, and forehead. When you have completed, add some water and massage her face again to dissolve the cleansing milk. Use circular motions from the chin upwards, followed by the cheeks, nose, forehead, and eye area. Lastly, add some water onto the sponge to wipe any residue. Wipe from the eye area outwards. Don't pull too hard to avoid hurting your skin. The makeup has been completely removed. Peggy, would you like to have a look at the mirror? Your skin is glowing! Peggy, the third step is to cleanse your face using the double cleansing foam. This product is special because it is free from SLS. Squeeze a tiny amount onto the netting to make it foamy. As it is free from SLS, it is very gentle on skin. This exclusive Elysyle cleanser is the only product in the market that can produce microfoam. Moisten the netting and gently scrub to produce a lot of foam. Using this foam to cleanse the face produces a deep cleansing action. This is what microfoam looks like. It looks beautiful, just like cake frosting. It doesn't drop even when it is turned upside down. Spread the microfoam evenly on both hands. Close your eyes. Let's massage in circular motions from the chin upwards to the cheeks, nose, forehead, and lastly, the eye area. Massage the microfoam over the entire face 3 to 5 times. Chin, cheek, nose, forehead, eye area, chin, cheek, nose, forehead, eye area. Then gently wipe below the nose. Now, we will wipe it off using the same technique. Start from the eye area. Try not to get the microfoam into your eyes. Then wipe the forehead, nose, cheeks, and chin. Use water to clean the face about 3 to 5 times until the microfoam on the face is completely removed. Let's do it again. Eye, forehead, nose, cheek, chin. Let's do it again. Eye, forehead, nose, cheek, chin. Peggy, would you like to open your eyes and look at the mirror? Your face is now very clean as we have thoroughly cleansed it. Peggy, now we'll continue with the fourth step by applying UP2 Deep Care Conc. This is the only liquid exfoliator in the market. It removes dead skin cells without causing any pain, itchiness, skin inflammation, or peeling. Place 8 drops of Deep Care Conc on a facial cotton pad. Gently wipe the entire face in upward motions from the bottom. This will remove the dead skin cells and reveal luminous skin underneath. Look, the dead skin cells have been removed. Next, I will go on to the fifth step using UP2 massage cream. This massage cream can double up as a mask as well as a massage cream. Squeeze about 1 inch of the cream. Can you see these red microcapsules? This is an exclusive formulation. Every microcapsule contains Panax ginseng root extract and vitamin A palmitate. Spread evenly on one side of the face. Gently smooth upwards in circular motions. You can also smooth it over your eye area and chin as well. Leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes to enable the cream to be fully absorbed into your skin. While waiting, let me switch on Eternal Beauty and let it warm up. Normally, I will also take this opportunity to share the triple set filing. Peggy, now that the cream has been completely absorbed, I'll start on step 6, which is to massage your skin with Eternal Beauty. Now that the Eternal Beauty has warmed up, press the button until all the bars are lighted up. The massage steps are based on 4 pressure points. The first point is under the earlobe. The second point is near the middle of the ear. The third point is at the temple. And the fourth point is at the upper part of the nose between the eyebrows. We will pause at every point for 5 seconds and repeat each step 5 times. Close your eyes and I will begin the massage. First, massage outwards from the chin towards the earlobe. Pause for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Repeat for second time. And pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Repeat for the third time. And pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Repeat for the fourth time. And pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lastly, one, two, three, four, five. We'll move on to the second pressure point. Massage from the lip to the middle of the ear. Pause for 5 seconds. One, two, three, four, five. Repeat for the second time. And pause. One, two, three, four, five. Repeat for the third time. And pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Repeat for the fourth time. And pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lastly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. At the third pressure point, massage from the nose across the cheekbone until you reach the temple. Pause for 5 seconds. Repeat for second time. And pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Repeat for third time. And pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Repeat for the fourth time. And pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lastly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. At the final pressure point, massage the nose using circular motions, then pull upwards to the bridge of the nose and pause for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then massage upwards at the forehead. Repeat every step 5 times. One, two, three, four, five. Massage upwards. Next, repeat for the third time. One, two, three, four, five. Massage upwards. Repeat for the fourth time. One, two, three, four, five. Massage upwards. For the last time. One, two, three, four, five. Massage upwards again. After completing the face, we should massage the chin to firm it. Start from the center of the chin. Massage upwards towards the earlobe. Pause for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Repeat for second time. And pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Repeat for the third time. And pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Repeat for the fourth time. And pause. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lastly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After massaging one side of the face, switch off Eternal Beauty and gently massage the eye area in circular motions. Don't pull too hard. Gently massage upwards and downwards. Don't pull too hard or it may cause fine lines. Repeat this step 5 times. Fourth time. fifth time. We have completed all the massage steps. Use sufficient water to cleanse the face. Similarly, start wiping from the eye area. Then forehead, nose, cheek, and chin. Repeat this twice. Start wiping from the eye area. Then forehead, nose, cheek, and chin. Okay, this step is complete. Now, we will start the seventh step by applying UP2 Balancing Lotion. This product helps to maintain ideal skin pH level, improve skin's ability to defend against skin aging, and at the same time prevent acne formation. Put 8 drops on a facial cotton and gently pat onto the face. The eighth step is to apply Elysyle Specialist Eye. It comes in 2 products. The first is the Restructuring Eye Essence to help reduce wrinkles at the eye area. The second is the Eye Recharge Treatment that helps to reduce dark circles. It is more suitable for daytime use while the other is for nighttime use. These are formulated with crystal peptide targeted transmission technology that works like a GPS to quickly reduce wrinkles at the eye area. Now, let's start with the Eye Recharge Treatment. Squeeze a pearl-size amount on your finger. And place 3 drops on the upper and lower eyelid. Smooth it evenly. Start with the lower eyelid from the inner side, center, and outer. Then the upper eyelid from the inner side, center, and outer. Press for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Next, use your middle finger and ring finger to form a scissor. Gently massage towards the temple. Repeat 3 times. 2, 3. The final step for massaging the eye area is to massage upwards from temple. This way, the eye essence can be fully absorbed. Step 9 is to apply the moisturizer. Elysyle UP2 has 2 types of moisturizers. The day moisturizer is Essence Cream Lotion. The night cream is Excellent Cream. Essence Cream Lotion is a lipophilic and hydrophilic emulsion with moisture and nutrients. It contains a lot of moisture but isn't greasy. Excellent Cream is formulated with 4 times higher concentration of genistein S and 16 amino acids to help repair damaged skin. Let me apply Essence Cream Lotion. Pour an adequate amount on the back of your hand. Spread evenly on the chin, cheek, nose, and forehead, and smoothen. Remember to avoid the eye area. Now, for the final step, applying UV sunscreen SPF 50 PA++++ for sun protection. This non-greasy formula helps to protect our skin from UVA and UVB. Shake well before use. Dispense a small amount onto your palm. Gently apply evenly onto the face. Remember to avoid the eye area. Peggy, we have completed the demo. Let's have a look at the mirror. See the difference in both sides of your face? The left side of your face is firmer, while the right side is still sagging. Smile? The left side of your mouth is higher. It looks so different! Your left nostril is also smaller and firmer, while the right nostril is still sagging. Look at your eye bags. The eye bags on the left side have lessened, but there seems to be two layers on the right side. There's also a difference on the upper eyelid. The left side is higher. The right side is still sagging and has some shadows. Overall, the left side of your face looks oval, but you can see the bulges on the right side. This is the effect after the demo. Come, let me snap a picture for you to see the difference before and after the demo.